Then we take you back to Summer Brawl, where witness the full metal mayhem that was absolutely brutal. Here are some of the highlights. This is into the ladder and into the chair. Well, folks, as brutal as this was, as we almost wins it here with the Breed No More, but somehow Avril kicked out. And uses the stairs right there for finishing her with that kick right in the head. As brutal as this was, our anniversary show, our celebration show, they're gonna go again. This is going to be a Falls Count Anywhere match on our 10-year celebration between Avril Lavigne and Amy Lee. Speaking of hardcore, we're going to have a hardcore championship match in just a few moments. Angry Video Game Nerd, two-time hardcore champ. The last clash came very close to defeating Spider-Man. About a month or so ago, Angry Video Game Nerd fought Casey Jones in a hardcore title match. After the match was, Red Hood attacked Casey Jones. Tonight, Angry Video Game Nerd will face Red Hood. The hardcore title on the line. Still to come, we have Edward Elric. We'll face Tension. We'll have a number one contenders match for the 0-1 title. Those are still to come here, and we'll have a big tag team match as well, I'm being told. It's going to be Thor and Ichigo Kurosaki taking on the Prince of Persia and Dante. What is with this music? Red Hood has new music again. Can't settle on music. Red Hood seems to be more interested in taking out other vigilantes than he is in taking out crime fighters. At this point, most crime fighters are crime. Criminals are almost non-existent here in SCW at this point. With immoral values. Red Hood will take on the Angry Video Game Nerd. Speaking of immoral values, there's someone. Red Hood is one of those. He has to choose the superstar winner. He'll be in that six-pack elimination challenge. Our celebration show. In a few weeks, hopefully by the end of this month. It's going to be big. Video Game Nerd, the hardcore champion. regained the title from Tommy Vercetti shortly after Blood, Sweat, and Tears 9. On the road to our celebration show, and we have another mega event coming up. We'll say in early September. Gonna be, I'll announce it a little bit later. If you've been to our Facebook page, you already know what it is. It's the return of an event that hasn't occurred in years. And we have some news regarding that event, including the arrival. Red Hood's got that kendo stick. False Count Anywhere in a Hardcore Championship match. So you have the referee on the outside ready to make a pinfall if there should be one. Now, someone brought a guitar to the arena and we're getting sued. The guitar just went flying. Now, let's get someone's crutch. Now we're getting sued twice. And he's beating, he's working him over with that crutch. Clothesline back comes Nerdy, chooses the guitar! Okay, can he play the guitar? There's that other guy who does this, the guitar for his pro. Kyle Justin, I think his name is. Oh, dropkick off the announce table! And he's gonna do another one! Two in a row! No! Flying clothesline off the table! And he's not done! But yeah, he's done. One too many times there. Uh-oh, not Code Red on the floor! There's no rope breaks here! It's a hardcore title match! He's in trouble! We could have a new hardcore champion! Could have this on good. And no, he's gonna fight his way out. Somehow manages to get his way out. The Code Red. Back up. Oh, but another shot there. More shots with the Irish Whip. Nerd's going for another weapon. Oh, he went. He was going for a table, and table didn't make its way fully out. There's a seeing red on the floor, and oh, he kicked out of two. The Irish whips him back into the ring. Now he's got the table. Something tells me someone's going through that table. Hardcore championship on the line. An arm throw by the champion who goes up top. Maybe rolling Rocky. No roll, no Rocky. Rolled out of the way. Oh, it works on the arm there. Gonna maybe set up the code red. But no, instead goes for a gut buster right there. I've seen this move before. Red Thunder Bomb! That could win it right here! Oh, gets two. A one arm throw by the Nerd once more. And now he's powering up the glove. Boom! Now what's he do? He's going for that kendo stick. He wants to work him all. Oh my God, he got him right in the head with it. He's just whacking him with that stick. And he's not done. Now he's trying to shove it up his ass. By the back Russian leg sweep. Oh, he landed on the table there. That's another way of trying to put someone through a table. Now he's gonna try and put the table through Red Hood. Uh-oh. Here we go. Rolling rock through the table. That's gonna be it. And he is. And the Nerd retains. It's a hard fought, hardcore title match. The Nerd retains the title with the rolling rock through the table. He continues on as hardcore champion. Angry Video Game Nerd is hardcore. We recommend you don't try what he does in your living room.
Some call these men the greatest entertainers on earth. Flying without wings, defying physical limitations. But the risks these men take are great. Bodies have been battered, necks broken, careers ended in an instant. Yes, this is entertainment, but the hazards are real. No matter who you are, whatever you do, please don't try this at home.
Well, wait, we're back here. Wait, there's Casey Jones looking for payback from a few weeks ago. And he's going to pay the penalty right here, the penalty shot. These issues between these two men are far from over. They'll both be a part of that Choose the Superstar six-pack elimination challenge. Now Jones has got that Kendo stick, and he's going to work Red Hood over some. Russian leg sweep with the Kendo stick. Jones is fired up, but so is this crowd. Here we go, Goongala driver, Goongala, Goongala, Goongala. Jones getting some vengeance, getting some revenge. Now someone who wants some payback after a defeat of blood, sweat, and tears, it's Captain America who's backstage. Cap is still quite the... Let's go back to Summer Brawl again. We have the vacant 0-1 title. You can see Liu Kang was hanging by the belt there, but couldn't grab it. And then... Suplex it down off the ladder onto another ladder, and then that crash and burn right there. King throws the ladder and hits his partner. And then Ryu Hayabusa, as you can see, all alone in the ring. He's able to pull down the title belt. Become the new champ. But then there was some theatrics after the match. Kang Yusuke. And Mr. Clean. And these three men are about to meet in a triple threat match. Because the new 0-1 champ, Rio Hayabusa, needs a number one contender. She will defend the title. It's going to be a 10-year celebration. That's what this next match is going to be about. Whichever one of the three superstars that can score a pinfall or submission is going to get the title shot. And Yusuke with this music. Get it, really? It's 1 year anniversary, 9 years ago, Mr. Clean won the 0-1 title. The multi-time former 0-1 champ. An internet champ, tag team champ. He's been a part of multiple 0-1. He's defied gravity. Will he become 0-1 champ again? 10-year celebration. He's got to win this match to do it. You got three superstars that all want that title shot. Still got Elric and Kenshin to come. Dor and Ichigo will team up to take on Dante and the Prince. And a whole lot more. We're promising Batman and Superman are both scheduled to appear before this program ends. That and a whole lot more. Off the road, Spring Showdown on the road for a celebration and our next mega event. I can tell you, we've seen some interesting individuals backstage. Some you may find out about later tonight, some you may never know about, some we may not want you to know about until the time comes. This is a triple threat match. We're focusing on this right now. Those Mr. Clean and Yusuke are working together now. I'm sure if you're Mr. Clean, you want to join forces with one of the other men and then double cross him. Dirtiest player in the game. And now look at this. Mr. Clean and Liu Kang working together. Just like they did at the end of that Ultimate 0-1. And they put Yusuke through the announce table. There's a shot by Mr. Clean. A shot from behind by Liu Kang. Kang is also a former 0-1 champion. Mr. Clean gets knocked to the outside. One pinfall or submission is all that is needed here. Which means you can lose without being pinned. Suplex by Mr. Clean. Punch there. Yusuke from behind. Hits a suplex. Mr. Clean hits a DDT. And oh, look at that move right there. Springs off the ropes. Goes to the top and hits a kick right in the chest. And Yusuke... didn't work. Nope. Fail. Yusuke has never been 0-1 champ. Mr. Clean and Liu Kang have been there. Bulldog from behind by Yusuke on Mr. Clean. And now focuses on, remember, the pinfall's got to be in the ring. So he hits a neck breaker. Now you're going to go for a cover. And Mr. Coon's going to break that up. Before going to the top and, no. The double axe handle there. Why you turn your back on Mr. Clean in that situation? The double team move right there. He sends him to the outside on the apron. No, it man, Mr. Clean. There's a shot, and then he knocks Liu Kang. And they get cleaning press. He got the cleaning press. He got it. One, two, and broke it up. And the save is going to be a big factor here. Yusuke with the DDT. And now he covers. That's broken up. Swip. Now. About the clean sweep by Mr. Clean. Cover, but Yusuke breaks it. Now a clean sweep of his own there. He gets chopped down by Liu Kang. Okay. Oh, what a shot there that was. And he takes him down with go for like an ankle lock there, but no, that didn't work. Yusuke with another Russian leg sweep. About the split tank drop. Cover, but Mr. Kling breaks it up immediately. The save is in mind and he can't grab him. Now, oh, Mr. Kling with a suplex. Oh, and a low blow by Yusuke. Perhaps going to turn the tables here. And he's got a suplex, but Liu Kang is up. Oh, neckbreaker got him there. Again, the pin is broken up. I really have to incapacitate one of these guys in order to get the pin on the other one. So far, we've seen things getting out. They're just beating up Yusuke, and everybody wants to beat up Yusuke. He's more hated than Chris in the show. Everybody hates Chris. Not a clean sweep there. Kick right in the back to Yusuke. And a shot at the 0-1 championship is on the line here. There's a neck breaker. And the Yusuke Uranagi! He got the Yusuke Uranagi! But again, a broken pin. Now, this is beat up Yusuke. It's beat up Yusuke Day. Beat up Yusuke Day is any day that ends with a Y. Oh, he got the clean cut! Clean cut! He got it! Oh, but he rolled out of the ring to avoid the pin! And Mr. Clean dove under Liu Kang. Oh, no. Yusuke Uranagi on the floor! And now the Hagakure! Let's not false count anyway. He's got to get the guy back in the ring. He's going after Mr. Clean. He's not. He's going after Liu Kang. Get him in the ring. But not smart tactics by Yusuke. He sends him all the way over there. Well, this Liu Kang's going to get him back in the ring. And then that move right there. He's not going to be able to make the save. Here we go. Only two. He kicked out.